स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू याशिका कोचिंग क्लासेस। टुडेज टॉपिक इज व्हाट इज जेंडर एंड काइंड्स ऑफ जेंडर। जेंडर इज द क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ नाउन्स अकॉर्डिंग टू देयर सेक्स, मेल और फीमेल। काइंड्स ऑफ जेंडर: मैस्कुलाइन, फेमिनाइन, कॉमन एंड न्यूटर। मैस्कुलाइन: इफ अ नाउन और प्रोनाउन इज अ मेल, it is said to be of the masculine gender. Second is feminine. If a noun or a pronoun is a female, it is said to be of the feminine gender. Third is common gender. If a noun or a pronoun that can be used for a male as well as a female is said to be of the common gender. Fourth is neuter gender. If a noun or a pronoun is used for a thing having no life, it is said to be of neuter gender. There are some examples of gender. Masculine: boy, cock, peacock, ox or bull. Feminine gender: girl, hen, peahen and cow. Common gender: child, teacher, judge, pilot. Neuter gender: toy, ball, lake, tree. Masculine gender can be changed into feminine gender in the following way: by adding ES at the end of masculine gender. Just like author, authoress; count, countess; poet, poetess; priest, priestess; host, hostess; lion, lioness; prince, princess; shepherd, shepherdess. Sometimes, by adding ESS and dropping the final vowel of the masculine gender. Just like actor, actress; prince, princess; waiter, waitress; tiger, tigress. And sometimes, by adding ESS to a masculine noun in an irregular way. Just like duke, duchess; governor, governess; master, mistress; emperor, empress. By using a different word, you can change masculine into feminine. Just like bachelor, spinster; boy, girl; bridegroom, bride; bull, cow; buck, doe; cock, hen; dog, beach; drake, duck; father, mother. Gander, goose; gentleman, lady; king, queen; hero, heroine; horse, mayor; husband, wife; lad, lass; lord, laddie. Man, women; nephew, niece; papa, mama; sir, madam; widower, widow; wizard, witch; stag, hind. By changing a word before or after a masculine noun: cock sparrow, hen sparrow; fisherman, fisherwoman; grandfather, grandmother; he goat, she goat; jackass, genius; manservant, maidservant; stepfather, stepmother; he bear and she bear. So students, I hope you understand this topic, gender and its kinds. If you like this video, please share and like it and subscribe my channel. Okay, thank you.